My name is Dejan Bordeaux, and I'm from Oakland, California. I played high school basketball at San Leandro High School. Before University of Lethbridge, I played at Fresno City College. I'm currently in my fourth year. My major is kinesiology. My favorite part about living in Lethbridge is Mikey P. I decided to come to University of Lethbridge because I heard it was a place of working hard, and I was hoping to bring winning to the program. Growing up, I played basketball, baseball, and football. The community of Lethbridge has embraced me, I would say, pretty well, from the Hoffmans inviting me to dinner, Sue, of course, Sue, and people just always looking out for me, making sure I'm eating well, asking me how's school going, and always there if I need them. My favorite basketball player would have to be Dwayne Wade, and my favorite team is the Miami Heat. My role model would happen to be my mother, and I say she's my role model because she's a true definition of hardworking and being humble. Loudest person in the locker room have to be Brett. Advice I would give a future Pronghorn is just continue to work every day. Always try to get better and never take anything for granted.
Do your best Coach Hansen impression.
Is this action or what? I get to stand up?
No, you can do whatever you want.
Oh, Hansen. Can I get the moment to think?
Yeah.
I want this to be good. What's a good Hansen one? God, I wish there was a ball rack in here. Oh. Come on, Mike, feed me some. I can't remember.
I already got mine.
Alright. Tell me when y'all rolling.
We're rolling.
Y'all rolling? Get over there, Mike! Oh, shouldn't have done that. Let me sit down, Rick. Oh, that'll get you.